Hello guys, how are you? I hope we're all well. Are you washing your hands a lot? Because we are, mine are dry, it's awful. So anyway, we thought we'd give you the first bout of our tap adult classes today so you can tune in at home, hooray, and keep those feet tapping. We're going to be updating this weekly so that you'll have a little bit more to add on if you want it. But today I'm just going to give you two meters. I'm not even sure that's 2 meters, mate. I'm out of shock now. See you later. We don't care. No, we don't. We should. We are going to give you our beginner's class as you have been doing it over the last few weeks. So first of all, warming up. Get your tap shoes on and let's go. Parallel feet. We're starting with our slow swings with opposition arms. Here we go. Soft on the knees. Right leg first in a minute for your stamp and ball beats. So I will use my left foot, just like class. Are you ready? Stamp your right foot forwards, team. Stamp and hit forwards. Out and in. Tap, tap, nice and soft. Left leg, stamp. Oh, I need to move back. Here we go, eight ball beats. hands. Front to the side. Change drill. So that's me and my shadow. So we're doing, working on being really lazy and as economical in our tapping as we can. It's open, open and close ball change. It's all on the balls of the three. Nice and lazy with the arms. I love this one. Feeling a little bit spaced out there. Then we go to the side, crisscross, 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 and then we go step, change, step. Today, and we'll add on some more next week. Thank you. Snuggly horse this morning. It would have been even worse if I'd have been seeing my three tap classes today. Shout, shout, shout. Right, so maybe I'll have a voice back by the time you see me again. It could happen.
It could.
We could have gone up an octave.
Yes.
By resting
yes.
the voice.
Yes.
Maybe that's not such a good look.
No.
No. Shall we do that again? I'll back you guys for the ball change combo. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay,
just
so
go back a bit for me.
Back, back.
That's it, great.
Lovely. Okie doke.
Here we go.
Johnny and Robin, you fight on
the knees. Economical, not springy. Let's go.
Like the bell, bring the strings to the wall. Like the seashore, clings to the sea.
Jazz.
Love that bit of jazz. Yeah, how are we doing? Are we getting warmer in those feet? So those are your warm-ups. We tend now to start some of our travelling drills, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over the basic time step for you. Sans music, just some a cappella practice today. And in the next video, next week, we may put it to some slow music for you, but just to get your minds ticking over the next few weeks on your time steps, all right? So first of all, what I'd like you to do is simply forwards brush, forwards, back, ball change. Just keep doing that. Forwards, forwards, back. Remember not to shift your weight, but just shift the balance. Forwards, forwards, back. Boom, tap, tap. Boom, tap, tap. Try that on the other leg now for me, folks. Here we go. Forwards, forwards, and back. I'm all on the balls of the feet. The knees are nice and soft. It's not a shuffle. This is the end of a time step. And it's that fiddly bit that you need the front leg ready for the next one. Right, now do that again. Shake out the legs. Do that again for me and add a shuffle at the end. Sounds really weird, but we're doing the end and the beginning of the next time step that's going to come. Are you ready? Forwards, forwards, back, shuffle. Again. Forwards, forwards, back, shuffle. Forwards, forwards, back, shuffle. Let me give you that from the side. Forwards, forwards, back, da, da. Forwards, forwards, back, da, da. And on your other leg. Brush, roll, change, shuffle. That's why you need that leg free, shuffle. Forwards, step onto it and back, shuffle. Good, shake out your legs. Now, from the front view once, I'll do a whole time step nice and slowly on the right and the left, then I'm gonna turn around so you can see how it looks first, all right? So, shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Eight and one, two and three, four and five, six and seven. And remember, front leg off at the end. Woo! I'm gonna turn around and show you that now. Give it a go with me, nice and slow. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, and 7. With the words, shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Shuffle, hop, step. Can you hear? I'm accenting that hop. Whether you're doing it up to speed with me like that, or just turn off the video and just work through that. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. Shuffle, hop, step, tap, front, back. And they are time steps. You've just done one on each leg and you've kept going. Now let's do one more thing and let's do the break. So we'll just do some shuffle steps first. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step. It's even. Can you hear that? Full break, I'm going to turn around, starts with shuffle, hop, step. So we go, shuffle, hop, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, ball change. And you can take that ball change down to the stamp at the end. Okay, so the way I think of it is, this one in, this one in, this one goes back. Two come in, and the third one goes back. Let's do that again on the left leg. So you're going to stand on your right, folks. Here we go. Shuffle, hop, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, ball, step. And again, whole thing on the right. Ready? Shuffle, hop, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, ball, step. And on the left, shuffle, hop, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, ball, step. And that is a single break. All right, so just have a little go at that. Just try and work through that. Watch that bit of the video as many times as you want.
Okay, if the guys at home wanted to pick a bit of music, what would be nice for that?
Islands maybe? In the Stream is nice and steady.
A little
it's really
bit
good.
Of Dolly.
Islands in the Stream. With the music, balance becomes trickier.
Yeah.
And actually, I was showing you then I could only just about do it like that. But if you did want to give it a bash, Islands in the Stream is a good one. Cool. Probably next video, we'll put that to some music.
Lovely.
But just give it a couple of weeks to put back because we've missed class this week as well.
Yeah.
So they haven't had it for.
Yeah.
And it will come. It will come. Don't worry. A couple of your travelling drills then, things that it would be good to just keep plodding through, keep going over. Let's look at your cramp rolls. So four beat, two balls, two heels, up, up, down, down, or you can say two up, two down. Remember, we tend to travel them as a drill, like do about 300 down the room, because they don't move very far. The reason I like them travelling is because it gets your weight forward. But technically speaking, you should be able to do them on the spot as well. Two up, two down. Now, rhythmically, they can be even, Steven, Steven, Steven. I'll show you that from the back. Two balls, two heels, two balls, two heels. Or they can be accented. Now I'm a shocker for starting on the right 100 times and then doing like 3 reps on the left. So let's do loads on the left. Ready? 4 beat riffs, accented. 3, 2, 1, go. Remember, you don't have to be right up into your instep. Yeah, it's not ballet. You need to have relaxed ankles and then just work through the thighs and use your core to control the rhythm. So you could do them with. So that's so hard, but we don't want to be too fast. Okay, so there's your 4 beat cramp roll, and that is going to feature later this term in a little sequence. So practice those 4 beat cramp rolls. Your 4 beat riffs are coming on brilliantly, and we've moved on to 5s. So let's just have a quick look at them. Remember, it's like a tap dancer's walk. So eventually, they should just look as easy, as casual, as walking down the street. Toe, heel, heel, toe. Toe, heel, heel, toe. Toe, heel, heel, toe. Remember, it comes from the back, not too far from the back. No lunging needed in this tap class, thank you very much. From the back of the other foot is a ball dig. Don't forget, the one key thing there is number 2, the heel scuff. Make sure it finishes just off the floor. Otherwise, you can't then do the 3rd sound, the heel dig, and then the ball beat, yeah? So, ball, heel, heel, ball. Ball, heel, heel, ball. And just like the cramp roll, it can go accented, and 1, 2, 3, or even, and 1, you're really good at this as a class now. So we have moved on to 5s rhythmically, and you are very, very good at this rhythm because we did it last week loads. And 1, then the 2. Clap that for me, guys. And 1, then the 2. So we're making 5 sounds now. I'm just going to slow that down a tad. And 1, then the 2. And 3, and the 4. And 1, then the 2. And 3, and the 4. Good. So, a 5 beat riff. Don't worry, I'm talking a lot, but this is building up to something that's gonna be your little sequence and the end of this little video today. So, 5 beat riff, you add. After the first 2 sounds, the supporting leg does a cheeky heel, gets involved, and then you finish it off the same way as a 4. Heel, ball, ball, heel, 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 ball. And 1, and 2. So if they're in the middle, it just sneaks in. Key things, stay on a nice bent supporting leg, otherwise that's really tricky. And keep that weight forwards. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Similar rhythm, 5 beat cramp roll. All you have to do, folks, and I know you know your tap steps, so let's just do a few on the spot first. 2 sounds, tap step, tap step, tap step. Coming from the back, don't forget, it doesn't kick out, coming from the back. And actually, I think it was Nina who asked the question last week, where should that foot strike the floor? Next to the other foot, roughly, yes? There. If it strikes out here, you've had it. There's no way you're going to get a cramp roll in there. So, tap step, 1 and 2, 1 and 2. Flex, drop, flex, drop, flex, drop, yes? So a 5 beat cramp roll starts with a tap step. If I show you from the back, I get my leg ready at the back with a flexed ankle and knee. Tap, step, step, heel, heel. Tap, step, step. Only on the first leg, folks. The second leg just does a step. Tap, step, step, heel, heel. Tap, step, step. Same rhythm. And 1, and the 2. And 1, and the 2. Should we do a few on the left? Here we go. Left leg, come on, Kate. Left leg, left leg. And 1, 2 sound. Ready? And 1, and the 2. The left foot drops the heel first. Da, 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 da. And 1, and the 2. So now you've got two steps in your armory with the same rhythm. And one number two, and one number two. Yes? A five beat riff, and one number two, and a five beat crank roll, and one number two. Here's number three, your five beat progressive tap step heel. So from the side, one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Brush forwards, straight tap, another straight tap, and then land on four, and the heel. And one, and two. And the idea is they get slightly further away from you on every one. Only a little bit though, otherwise you'll end up looking a little bit odd. Bit of ministerial thing walks going on. So there's your five beat progressive tap step heel that we have been working on. Yes? Tap, tap, tap step. That's it, doesn't need to be any bigger than that at the moment, that's great. And the final one, can you just give me some pickup steps? Just start with the heel and just let's drill heel pickup. Smack that floor with your toe, replace your heel. So just getting that pickup actually, because we haven't done any pickups yet today. Try it on the other leg, heel, smack, see how I'm dipping a little bit on the heel and smacking it up. So there's your pickup warm up. Feel free to stop the video and do that again now, just to get the feet going. And your favourite one, side to side, tap, step, pick up, or change. Tap, step, pick up, or change. These are going to be absolutely amazing when we get back to class. If you practice them at home, I know you don't like them very much at the moment. Tap, step, pick up, or change. Tap, step, pick up, or change. So two sounds. Don't forget to raise the toes, smack the floor. Job's a good one with your pickup. Right, can I have Bring It On Home?
Oh yes, you can.
For the final one of your first class that you can do at home. You're gonna just do four of any of those steps in any order you like, but first of all, you can just follow me and join in. I'm gonna start with four crank rolls, four riffs, four tap step pickup or changes, and four progressive tap step heels.
Cool, blimey, governor.
They're good, aren't they? These are just the beginners, they're amazing.
Do we want the Tom Jones one? I'm not the
No, it should
the
be.
Otis.
Yeah, that
Otis
one.
And Carl.
Nice and steady on the tempo today. We might build it up a bit over the next few weeks.
Oy. Good luck. This is crazy.
They did this last week, improvising and doing it in any order. And they could clap as well if they wanted to. We'll leave the claps out today. So, I'm going to start with the crank rolls. One, two, three, play a bit. There's your rhythm, nice and steady. I'm going to back you, join in with me on the left leg. Ha!
Well done, guys. See you soon. See you soon. Stay safe. Stay well. Bye.